What do you want, pretty boy? Mr. Pickles? Hi! What? Want an orange? No? What do you want? Mr. Pickles, are you distracted? Is there something outside? Hey, what do you want? Yeah. Oh, you're hugging. Okay. You want to zoom in? This is what I get when I got back here. Now where are you going? Mr. Pickles? Where'd you go? There you are. Hi. That's for my kitties. Hi. Listen to your motor go. Where are you going? Hi. Where are you going? Oh. You want food? What do you want? Hold on. Where'd you go? Okay. You do your little perch up? No. Not going to. I do it for your wet food though. Scoopy, scoopy. Where's it you? Here. Here's your dry food. Can't forget the vitamin. Scoopy, scoopy. I don't know. Gotta refill the bird food. Okay, throw the vitamin in there while he's occupied with that. Come over here, grab that. Got this. Sorry. Sorry, hold on. Okay, I just need your two hands to dish that out. I don't, anyway. So, sit up. One more. One more. Sit up. Oh, such a good boy. Okay. There you go. So that's a greeting when I get back here after work or if I've gone somewhere. And then the feeding of the Mr. Pickles. Yeah, he's a good boy. But he's definitely going to be happy when Mama comes home next week. He misses her. I'm glad he's just finally giving me lovin's and snuggles. He's caved. He's not the Mr. Hard Macho, I don't need you type that he tries to appear that he is. So, all right. Now it's my turn to situate and figure out something for dinner.